So when we have a client, we have to listen to what the clients are saying. Because in the end, it is actually for them and not so much for us. Every owner has their own lifestyle, a certain charisma, a certain persona that they want to project. Even though every house will have a living room, dining room, kitchen, blah, 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 and a bedroom, but yeah, so it's how many ways can you design a house, right? I think what is important is that I would still have to look at the project and say whether that project stirs my heart, you know, whether it stirs my soul, you know.